What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Mayhead Gaming. Holy moly, my voice. I just woke up. My name is Roland. This is the best channel that nobody watches except a few special people like yourselves. And today, we're gonna continue the Alexander the Great Total War campaign in Rome 2 Total War Divided Impera. Oh, I think there's been an update to DEI or something. We have a purple color now. I don't have a light blue color anymore, and some of the units are different looking. Yeah, I think there's been an update to the mod. Okay, well, what can I say? Yeah, so last time, let's see how can I, what can I do to keep these guys happy? What can I do indeed? Well, not much. I did a few things. I got them married last turn. I secured their loyalty. So I guess we'll wait and see. I think it's this guy, right? Yeah. Okay, what's the situation? What is the situation around here? Yes, that army will fall back. Oh, this would be nice to upgrade. Yeah. I think that's it. I don't think I can afford much more. Right. Okay, so we're gonna have to chase down Kartli also. I also have this army, but they're super depleted. It's basically a non-factor. Well, let's end the turn and see what surprises shall arise or arrive at our doorstep. Oh. Okay. This is one of the armies that I, or lands that I chose to attack. Now, I'll take them out again. I just have to see.
The gods have decreed that we must.
I just have to see what they have here. I have the tribes from the north. I'm gonna start being unhappy. That's gonna be a problem. Really now? Banditry is not that high here. What are you talking about? That's weird. That is weird. Oh, maybe because it's because of these clowns. Okay, let's yeah, you're outraged. That's fine. That is perfectly fine. Yes, settlement lost. Okay, this is going in the right way. It was minus 7 that last turn. Now it's minus 5. Okay, I actually have vision here. So let's go ahead and attack these guys. And after that, they still have one army here in range. But if I can take the city, I think I'll be fine. As all friends with each other? Yes, they are. That's not good.
Ready for battle, Commander. At your command. Ready for orders. Ready for battle. For death and honor. Ready for battle.
The thing is, I'm not sure what to do with these guys here. I don't wanna siege Tushpa. It's not quite an option. Hello, who are you and what do you want? Arakosia. Oh, we're at war. Okay.
Before you say anything.
Maybe I will have to stick my nose into their business here to help them defend the territory. I'm worried about Pontus.
Be welcome, I suppose. Now speak as you will and try to be interesting.
I will support my ally here. I'll try to. I'll try to defend our land. Okay. The path is pretty clear for us here. Let's go ahead and attack these guys. Yeah. A achievement. What achievement did I unlock? Let's see if I can have a look. Centurion. Fight 100 battles in a single player campaign without auto resolving. Oh, okay. It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man. Yeah, man. Okay. Let's see. This is a nice position to attack. The problem is, I don't know, like, the reinforcements are irrelevant, actually. So let's split out the troops. Right. Let's put the main forces here. Or the main force, should I say. The horses. I don't know, man. Let's split them up and then we'll see. Can I go in here? I don't think that's doable. No, it's not. It's not. Enemy reinforcements approaching. Okay, they have some archers. Okay, let's take these guys out. They're not a problem. Theoretically, shouldn't be a problem. What? Oh, I gotta be careful because they have a catapult somewhere. Where is it? Here it is. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta push in. I gotta take the general all the way out here. At the moment, we're hitting their general.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. They will bleed for us.
Come on, man, move it. Okay, they decided to move out.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Companion cavalry!
General is not dead.
Kill. Kill.
Where's the horse? Let's hit that unit. Okay, good. Oh, really? Back charge? Don't bother. The general will take care of that. Let's get some side shots. Yes, come on, take them out. Good. Are you done here? Not quite, okay. Okay, let's make sure those guys are completely gone. Maybe I should get these guys out of there. Oh, come on. Okay, they're done. Yo. Archers are starting to be depleted.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I gotta push here, cause my boys need help. Okay, you can get in here. If you could get in here quick, I would be very appreciative. Where could I? Let's just go in here with the general. Charge these guys again. Losing decisively, which is nice, which is very nice. Let's get the general in here and try to hit that unit. Let's go on the high ground. Move it, man. Should do it. Yeah. Why is my general not moving? Gotta say, this is not a good battle. Okay, we got rid of those guys there. That'll help. Okay, let's take the general here. Oh no, I can't go through here. Oh shit. Let's get that archer unit. These guys are very slow. I mean, they were quite far. Let's give some support to these pikes here. Let's try to catch this horse unit. Yeah, I think they're starting to break now. Go, offer some support. Yeah, I think this is it. I lost a lot of units. Maybe I stretched myself too thin on the main force here. I could have could have left a bit more infantry here, but the catapult did quite a decent damage to one of my pike units. That wasn't very nice. I got some big losses, but another recommended empire's army is done. So I don't have money for I could liberate. or I could take the money. Get some mercenaries, yeah. Not enough manpower. Cheeky bastard. Liberating is very tempting. Okay, you know what? Let's liberate it. Then let's see what I can do with these guys.
Greetings, friend. Greetings. Will you have wine, fine olives, or agreeable talk?
You speak. Okay, that works. They are our military ally, so they will assist us in case shit goes bad. I kind of want to fall back and regroup with this army. Right. So up here in the north, this army here is, I'd say, well positioned within range, but I feel like I need another one, unfortunately. Another one here, maybe, perhaps. Oh man, that's gonna be expensive. That is going to be expensive. Let's see if I have a general that's not very bad. I wanna keep it. Wanna keep it in house. I think there was this guy. The guy before. Yeah, let's get him. I don't need very strong units. Let's get some javelins. Then we got some shield bearers. A couple of horses, maybe, perhaps. Okay. So. This is still ours. Incredible. Okay, what about Alexander and company? Yeah, that's almost three armies worth here. I don't know how could I bait them out? This is a very strong army. I'm gonna put them in their territory slightly and see what happens. See if they attack. Because I think if they attack here, I think these guys are out of range. So I can take on these two armies, no problem. I can even take up these guys, I think, but the casualties would be too high for my liking. So we're gonna have to wait and see. Oh, how kind of Pergamon to help me out with my rebel. With my rebel problems here in Asia Minor. Let's check how the public order will be affected by that. Hey, there you go. Ah, shit. They brought in the third army also. Of course they did. Why didn't? Why shouldn't they? Oh, this could be epic. Oh, don't run so far away, you freaking coward. Oh my god. Okay, but they did. Okay. I think this actually worked out in my favor. They pushed a bit deeper. You suspect that, or how do you assist? We're gonna crush the riot. Okay, so these guys moved in. Yeah, looks like we have a battle on our hand. Ready for battle. Right, first things first. Let's wipe off Kartli. Actually a decent army with those archers and the shield bearers. I have a nice little first wave. Missiles that I can throw to their face. You're gonna fuck up, right? When you march, men and women swoon for very different reasons. Now, prove your mettle. Conquer and ready. Yes, Commander. Ready. Dragons. Okay. Let's push forward. Looks like they are not in a. Yeah, they're not. In a camp anymore, of course, because they chose to flee in the first. In the first attack. about, because I think what's messing up the movement path is that the baggage train is mixed in there with the other units. Now let's see if I arrange them differently, will they behave properly? Yes, they will. Okay. Any cavalry? Oh yes, they do. Catch that horse. I think I'll have to pull my archers further to the back because they are not very productive. Catch these guys and then I'm gonna... What? Well done, replace them. There you go. Now they started firing properly. Wow, really? What a bunch of pussies, man. How is that possible, though? They just melted. Oh well. Need to hit the general's flank here with the archers. See if we can. Yeah, now they're losing. Okay. The archers are doing the job for now because they're gonna soon be out of ammo. Catch these horses here. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Missiles awaiting targets. We await your command. Adradi! Sparda! One of our units has used all its ammunition. These guys are in a bad spot. One of our units is need these guys back here. I'm losing on the left. It looks like things got better a little bit. Did I kill their general? I think I killed their general. Yeah. Let's chase some of those units down with the the baggage train. Although I don't think these guys can do a good job with that. Okay, we got them all. Can I actually chase some of them down? These spikes are Caucasian levies and the shield bearers are pretty quick on their feet. I wouldn't be surprised if I can catch some of them yet. The archers are usually much lighter and faster, so I can catch these guys. Let's go ahead and do that. I was worried there for a second there. That Thessalian cavalry just melted. I think it's because they were shot back and forth in the back. So on and so forth, but their horses were quite tough, which is good for them, I guess. In the grand scheme of things, it was irrelevant. We won the battle. Now, I don't know what to do. I could send this army to support the situation in Asia. Ideally, I would send them up to Kartli and take out Kartli, but that's so far away, and attrition is gonna take its toll by the time I get there. That's my problem. Be welcome, I suppose. Now speak as you will, and try to be interested. I think they are definitely on their last foot. So I'll push further into their land. I did have, oh there it is, okay. Get in here. I'll recruit some more men. And then I'll head up north here and take them out. Okay, looks like things are chilling out a little bit politically. Right. What are we facing here though? I'm gonna go in without knowing. Well, I'm pretty confident in the capabilities of my army. Plus these guys just fought a battle, so. So let's get rid of them. Now the question is, do I liberate it again? Do I keep it? I would preferably use this army to maneuver in Asia Minor, but I could also use it to push down south a little bit towards where these guys came from. Oh boy, decisions. Well, seeing that they have an elephant as their symbol, I thought they're gonna have a few elephants here and there. Okay, they have more here, so I'd better hold that position. Could crush into their line here. If I send the general also, that would be pretty awesome. They have a lot of forces on this flank, so I'll try to take advantage of that. Keep them distracted while I pepper these guys here. I could also go in here, hit their general. Okay, this got more interesting. Let's just gather all the horses. I'm gonna take the general with one unit, send them in there. Then I'm gonna send in these two Thessalians right here. Ah, they have some bodyguards there, so let's just get a charge in here. Introduce some anarchy in their ranks. Oh my god. Look at the mass of the horses. Yeah, that's not a good charge. But at least we made these guys reveal their back. So that worked out. Yo, I said fall the fuck back. Because I'm having nightmares with generals and horses not listening to me from my Atlantean campaign. Right, well, that was useful. That was very useful. Not in the way that I initially imagined, but sorry. But that's besides the point. I have to start pushing in somewhere. Let's see if I can overpower this flank here. I'm gonna leave one pike in reserves. These guys will get crushed by both the pikes and the silver shields. Let's see, where can I find the openings here? I'm running out of ammo, so it's time to move in. Okay, let's give it another shot here.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
They're kind of depleted here. Not much for them to do. Actually, let's just wait just a second, so that the pikes intercept here. What's going on around here? Yeah, they're getting melted. Actually. These guys are not gonna be very happy. Let's send them some assistance. Turn around. Send them some assistance. Oh, this is beautiful. Perfect. I got what I wanted. Time to get out with those horses. This is what I wanted, and I managed to do it. Now these guys are melting in front of those pikes. Okay, this is the situation that's left still. don't know, to be honest, I expected these guys to make better progress here. Yeah, get out of there. Set these guys back. This is gonna be a good charge. The battle is turning in our favor. Right, they're done. They're not done. That's something. Oh, there you go. Okay. These guys need some assistance immediately. They shall have it. They just have to last. This should be a good charge. Yeah, the mass routing has begun. Yeah. That's that. Okay. Nice. I'm actually quite happy that I managed to maneuver with the horses as well as I could. They left some openings and I took advantage of it. Lost 400 men. Now the question is to liberate or to conquer. Oh, let's loot. I think I'll send this army down here. I could use it. What is Cappadocia doing? Oh, there is no more Cappadocia. So I'm all alone here. Oh, that's not good, man. I have a lot of enemies. I need a spy here. Okay, we'll wait and see what we shall do next. Let's engage this guy.
course he runs away. I think it's time to make a move here. Let's do a knight attack, why not? First one in this campaign. Alexander is known to be a tricky fish. It's gonna be an open field battle, which is good for us. They also have forces, but my companion cavalries are of the superior type, I would say. Where's my backup coming from? Actually, let's do it. Okay, so horses, I'm just gonna put them there so they're out of the way right now. Let's make one line. Yeah. Can't see much of their army. Put the general on the right. Put the other ones on the left. And I think that's it. Where's Alexander? Am I not being reinforced here? Did I make a vital mistake? I didn't even check, because the little line said that I get reinforcements if I attack the settlement. Oh well. I guess I'm not getting any reinforcements. Have to use these horses well. Okay, they have their traps. Why are you behind?
kind of did a blunder here. The fact that my other army is not around is kind of dumb. Oh well, doesn't matter. Alexander will come and clean up after I... loosen up these guys. Here we go. I feel like I'll have to fall back with these guys. Oh, I'm actually with Alexander, okay. Thought it was the other general. My horses should do well against them. One of our units has used all its ammunition. Now they turned around, okay. So what's going on here? Slingers are not firing at all. Fucking
The men are wavering. Thank you.
Oh, that was such a fucking poor charge. That was a very poor charge. What are these freaking clowns doing? I told you to fall back, right? A little bit pissed at myself because I messed up with the reinforcement stuff, but it's not a big problem in the grand scheme of things. But still, you know. Amateur mistake. Let's get Alexander in here. We need him. I think it's done actually. Okay, let's chase them down. Although, not sure. Yeah, it's a siege battle. Doesn't matter. Let's get some experience points under their belt. Or let's not. They're all gonna die. It doesn't matter. I lost 1,000 men. This could have been much worse. if, for example, both of their armies would have joined the battle and I would be alone with Alexander, that would have been quite disastrous. But in the grand scheme of things, let's see what happens next. We're gonna loot. We need that cash. Yeah, things are not, still not good here. Let's head back for the inevitable. So what? I'll have to take them on one-on-one? I think so actually. Yeah, okay. That's fair enough. This way I will engage these guys, destroy them. And then I'll try to fall back, although probably the Achaemenid Empire's armies are gonna come. Yeah, that's gonna be in the next episode, guys. I'm gonna have to check what happens. I'm gonna reinforce the other army in the Western Front of Asia Minor. Because we lost our allies there, we lost Armenia. I'm gonna need another force there. Probably most of the attention of the Achaemenids will be right here. So I have kind of a break there, but I think I still need some more men there. Guys, that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna start posting regularly again. This last week was very, very busy and stressful and stuff like that, so I didn't have the energy to do anything for the channel. But things are gonna get shortly back to normal. I'll see you again next time. Until then, stay safe, stay clean, and always stay strong.